Ghanaian singer Rebecca Echampong, known in the music industry as Becca, says she's glad to be signed on to the Colophonic label. Colophonic is the new Pan-African record label established by international music A&R veteran Yoel Kinnan.
As part of the Africori music group, Colophonic provides services such as digital distribution and publishing to African artists, labels and producers. In an interview with GBC 24 Entertainment Team, Becca disclosed how she got the deal and expressed her feeling about the deal.
They've always been in the family, except that we hadn't spoken about a record deal. I actually got to know them through my former management, and so as time went on, Africon, who is, I mean, their major company, came up with a record label called Colophonic. They have different stores, major stores, about 300 stores, in which they supply them with African music there, which means that being signed onto a label like this is going to give me major exposure. So for me, I'm excited about it. I'm glad that I've been signed to a company like that, and who are actually interested in not just the artists as a brand, but also in our music, in promoting African music at large.
She spoke about all-star song composed for the fire and flood victims.
We're coming up with an all-star concert. We aim at raising funds to support the flood victims, the displaced people, the burnt victims. It was 2 weeks ago, we had a major crisis in Ghana, and so all the artists have come together, and we decided on the 30th of this month, which is in about 2 weeks' time, we're all going to come together, be united, be one, and perform one song each to raise money to support these victims. And so watch out for that as well. It's myself, Efia, Raquel, Irene Logan, Sarkodie, Stoneboy, Trigmatic, Shatawale, just name them, OJ, everybody's there.
Becca says.